Hello there, I'm Dr. Sidhuri Krishnasan, an associate professor and the graduate advisor of record of our master's degree in Teaching English as a Second Language program. Our master's degree program is internationally recognized as a terminal degree in the field of teaching English as a second language. Our faculty have extensive teaching experience in K-12 settings and adult educational contexts in the United States and all over the world. They possess expertise in the courses they teach, and they're internationally recognized scholars who maintain active research agendas in the field. The MA TESOL students include current, former, and future K-12 teachers and adult educators from around the world. Graduates of our program are able to teach adult ESL in community-based programs, college, university-based programs, in the US military programs, private schools, and more. Our graduates can also teach in K-12 settings in the United States if they take our MA TESOL C certification program. You don't have experience teaching ESL? Don't worry! Our practicum class will help you get 30 hours of experience teaching in real contexts, real settings. Our master's program is hybrid. That means you can take some classes online and some on the campus. And all of our courses are taught after 6 p.m. Class sizes are small, and our students form learning communities that foster long-lasting friendships. Join us!